Hello and welcome back to another episode of Shadow Warrior 2. Okay, and this is it's getting quite far now. We're nearly actually finished. This being the last piece of the last side mission in all due fact. And essentially completing this, and it turns out, yep, it's a double cross, and we actually get to battle the twins as such, but not in the way that you think, which is slightly disappointing, I must say. And also what gets revealed afterwards once you can actually complete the mission is also somewhat interesting, and maybe is a bit of a cop-out, but maybe it'll be in the sequel, possibly, if there is going to be one. This one's it's pretty standard-ish mission. Actually, as well, one other thing I want to mention, I finally found the Minecraft Easter egg. You'll see it in this episode. I kind of just remember what location it's in, and I go down and I check it out. But otherwise it's pretty standard fare, usual side mission, yada yada. And just going through different weapons here, check them out. Not sure what it was because it's been a while since I last played. But I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.
Looks good.
Demon guts.
Thank you.
nothing like it.
Thank you.
what's your plot?
Another demon.
You make dying look so easy.
basis.
Ah!
Okay, I got the keys. Where's the car?
Keep walking and you'll see a parking lot.
Thank you. Honors and respect. We have 50,000 attacks for anyone apprehending members of the underground terrorist organization known as Smith's Anvil. This member should be considered odd and adorable. God damn, I am sitting in basement.
Thank you. What do you want, Wang?
I've got bad news and good news. Which do you want first?
Bad. Always bad.
I just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Why would you do such a thing?
They were strung out, just using you for their next shot of shade.
Can I guess the good news?
You can try.
You just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Guess I need some new material, huh?
It couldn't hurt.
You got Wang?
No, we don't. But we got what we wanted.
Holy shit. You're alive?
You think we're idiots? We weren't in those suits.
I should have known. They fought too well.
You know, I'd care a lot more about your little insults if I didn't have the biggest bag of shade in the known universe sitting in front of me.
You sample the merchandise?
Of course. We just... Shit, you said it was clean, Wang. This is...
Damn, sounds like they got an armful of something.
I may have taken a few liberties with the recipe. They won't be bothering you for a while.
You know, it's true what they say. Only users lose drugs. Something along those lines.
Thank you.